Yo, what's up? Elite here. We are back with another video. It's been a long time. I know, I'm sorry, but I've been busy lately with school and stuff. So, hey, we got a new still working glitch for you guys. Still working after the patch with this new Warzone update and all this stuff. And Season 1 just released. So, make sure y'all go ahead and get y'all XP right now for this new season right now. So, leave a like down below, comment, and subscribe. More daily videos, more content just like this on the way. Let's get into the gameplay. So y'all want to go ahead and make sure y'all have this thumbnail right here, and it must be harvest. It must be harvest, or you know, you can still do it and probably like blitz in the other game modes, but the best one is harvest. So what we're going to go ahead and do, go ahead and say harvest new objective. It's gonna follow where I go, hop up here. And as y'all can see, this glitch still works after the packs, and y'all's gonna see just gonna come right over here. You guys gonna look at this location. This is where you can get good headshots and critical kills in this location. So all the zombies will just start piling up right in front of you, as y'all can see in this little clip right here. So make sure y'all go ahead and, you know, get your pack a punch guns or get your purse, whatever y'all want to do, because you will be in this glitch for a while. And you can also pick up ammo drops. All you gotta do is just crouch and pick up the ammo. So that's really it. So this is a pretty good glitch, and you can go ahead and get your headshots with critical kills, sometimes multi kills. So hey, leave a like down below, comment, subscribe for more daily videos, more content just like this. We got Warzone clips and Warzone gameplay coming for you guys, so make sure y'all stay tuned for that. I love y'all, stay blessed, and have a nice day.